do I drive to the pond behind the limo and take photos? I was like, no, that is not how it works.
Apparently she was too standard.
That's what she said. I was like,
this is so nice. I know I'm going to love this already. I'm going to read the first bit. Is this a marriage certificate, mate? Would you get married to me without me knowing?
I think parents do go. They don't go, they don't stay. They just video the entrance. There's that sort of like big part.
I don't know, it's weird. Like, her following her with her car behind the limo.
I have to stick it.
When it was my prom, the parents went, we had a massive horse and carriage for mine.
Yeah.
Obviously, we all like had a few drinks beforehand. All the parents were there because we all like getting our makeup done and stuff. We went off. When you arrived, they were on the side. Everyone's
family,
because watching everyone.
Opening
circle. Because there were some lads turning up on Harley Davidsons. One lad turned up on a horse.
That's what. Oh my god! That's what one of my mates said. He said that he's going to turn up on a horse. Like he's going to be on the horse.
But because of that, you get an entitlement. Open it.
I've never seen anything like this before.
Or they just like even hire them just for the price.
See what it says.
Oh. The parents, family, everyone, they all, even to people that aren't related, just like mates from years and stuff.
Yeah,
like,
everyone
turned up. Because that's you're a lady, though. No, it is. You're entitled to the lady of Ardmore, no? And I'm Lord of Ardmore. I had to get one myself.
Yeah. Oh my god, how cool is this?
Oh my goodness.